When you eat a lot of processed foods, a lot of chemicalized foods, and obviously there are chemicals even in the soil and on the produce, the taste buds don't remain as sharp, because people nowadays are used to eating a lot of chemicalized foods, which have a lot of different tastes, which are artificial. The tongue is coated with a certain coating and it doesn't remain as sharp. So fruits and vegetables would taste bland when compared to artificial flavorings.